Hey, my name is Brandon Cruz. I'm a senior here at Dominguez Hills, majoring in advertisement and public relations. I'm also the president of the Public Relations Student Society of America here on campus. And yeah, let's get into it.
So this is my desk. I really try to personalize it a lot since I do a lot of my work here. So as you can see, I have this blue mat, which gives it a lot of color, and I put my computer on this stand sometimes. And then off to the side over here, I have Baby Yoda and the Mandalorian and some books that I like to read. Over on this side, I have another plant, and then I have Darth Vader and Boba Fett in this corner. So our event, we're going to be talking about careers in advertisement and public relations. So here are my notes off to the side, and I'm going to just be turning all of those into slides for today's event.
All right, so I just finished the slides for the event. It took me a little longer than I thought it would, but it's okay. It's finished now. And in the meantime, my girlfriend Sulema, say hi Sulema. She came and brought us Chick-fil-A, so I'm gonna go ahead and eat and then get ready to go to the event.
All right, hey, so this is the PRSSA.
You could be working in public relations. In PR, it's you are responsible for campaigning, writing media pitches, and
Between marketing, PR, and advertising, you'll find as you're looking at like job postings, there's actually a lot of overlap between the three. All right, guys, so that's it for today. Thanks for coming on this journey with me. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing what a day in the life of club president is like. Thanks, and talk to you later. Go Toros.